And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 campaign slash gameplay. Mostly doing some side quests right now, just to kind of level up and get our skill points leveled up and things like that. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. Let's get into some gameplay of Dying Light 2.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. What's the meaning of this? Don't you know the law? There, there. Your biological should be in perfect working condition. You coming up to face this, or are you a coward now?
Thank you.
I was trying to get to the airdrop. Didn't go very well, did it? My next plan is to go sell stuff and buy stuff that we need, so I can make more Molotov cocktails or, you know, steal all the craft stuff. It's kind of important. You have entered a dark zone. What do you mean it's dark zone? Hi, dark zone. Okay, so here's the idea. I'm gonna try to run from here over to this place that sells stuff. So this video might end up to be 40-45 minutes. Anyways, let's get to it.
Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. That was my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets. When it rains, it fucking pours. Yesterday, I managed to get out of control, dude. Grim. You
See you later.
Man, that sucks. Stuff like that's always happening to me.
Okay, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys again soon.